sleepyhead. Try to wake you. Not easy. Left you some coffee. Hope you like it black.
Thought I should spend at least one night at my place this week. Picked up some milk. You don't have to pay me back.
Off to work. Extra set of keys on the hall table.
Darling, went jogging with Lila. If you go out, we need milk. Wow. Huh? I can't believe we are a week.
Hun, if you have time, could you please pick up my shirts? Stick it on the hall table. P.S. Milk.
Shirts are in your closet. Your mother called. She seemed surprised to hear my voice. You obviously never mentioned me. Your shirts came to 1450.
Hey, hun. Gone to the florist. Back soon. Hope you like the chocolates.
Darling, don't go in the den.
Sweetheart, I understand how much it means to you. But at this stage of our relationship, I'm just not ready to have a dog.
We need milk birds. Your mother called. Call her. Did you call your mother? Went to lunch with your mother. Back soon.
Your new best friend. My mother called. Call her.
We need milk. Also, your mother mentioned how much you hate the name Eugene. Eugene's not that bad. You should hear my middle name. Thank God, my mother's dead.
Please do not mention the name Eugene to me ever again. Ah, thank you.
Shopping list. Pistachio ice cream, chicken, those tiny little chocolates that come in cute little net bags. They're so adorable. They make me cry.
Darling, I understand how much it means to you, but at this stage of our relationship, I'm just not ready to have...
We need pampers and baby wipes. And we need to get married.
Meet me at City Hall, 6 sharp. You bring old and borrowed, and I do new and blue. Mom will stay with Eugenia.
Note to self, find breast pump.
Take cold shower.
Lose 40 pounds.
Redirect passion into career. Home late. Don't wait up.
Hey stranger. If you're not too busy, could you call Eugenia around bedtime? Just to see if she recognizes the sound of your voice.
Hey hon. Sorry about your birthday. P.S. I got the raise.
To the new vice president in charge of marketing. We need milk. Please advise.
Man, I think we're out of milk. Still no milk.
You want it so bad? Go get it yourself. The milk train doesn't stop here anymore.
If you can't even manage to get to the store, get some household help.
Have gone to bed. Dinner is in fridge. If there's something in particular you wish for dinner tomorrow night, leave note to that effect. And then, go pick it up yourself. I can't take this anymore. We barely communicate. There's got to be more to this marriage than a few hastily scribbled notes and a small piece of paper. Oh, and by the way, we're out of post-its.
You think I want to spend every night at the office? You have absolutely no concept of how a business is run.
To whom it may concern, regarding your post on June the 10th, allow me to clarify my position. Up yours! P.S. Eugenia and I will be at your mother's.
Shopping list. small loaf bread, half pint milk, soup for one, scotch for one, inflatable doll. That's all I want. All I ever wanted was for her to be happy.
We need milk. Eugenia called, loves college. Mentioned someone named Jerome. Doesn't miss us at all.
Pick up travel brochures.
Eugenia called, when can we meet Jerome?
Schedule trip to campus when we get back.
Sweetheart, travel agent called. Cruise is confirmed. The honeymoon we never had. 10 glorious days of total enjoyment.
You have got to do something. can I see your cane if I don't have my glasses?
Call for a walk.
Where are you? Next time you go out, leave me a note.
Sweetheart, really tired. Going to take a nap.
Send note to father or something. The service is beautiful. Everybody's just here. Thank everyone who sent flowers. Going through your things for the locket that you said Eugenia could have, I could hardly believe what I found. You had saved every birthday I ever wrote you. I wish I'd saved yours. I could have left them now. Back soon. Gone to the store.